Hey y'all, tonight it is the perfect night for a vegetable beef soup. Everything we had in the fridge, all chopped up finely. A little bit of garlic, some Italian seasoning, a little salt and pepper, a box of chicken broth, a box of beef broth, and a little bit of RAOS sauce, about a fourth of a jar, and combined it all together, let it simmer on the stove for about 45 minutes, and it was the perfect comfort meal for a quiet night in. Served it with a low-carb cheese quesadilla, and it was delicious. Enjoy!